Time to go, Nyx. Are you CeeLo? I need to kick up the power on my speeder.
I don't work with off-worlders anymore. But you look like you're out of options. Got a name?
Right, sorry. It's Kay. Kay Vess.
I can help you, Kay. But if you want a real kick, I'll need a part. An atmospheric accelerator. The imps have one in their wind harvester.
I mean, why don't I just steal it for you then?
Oh, yeah? Then take these. They'll power down the turbine, and that's your way in.
All right. Sounds good. I'll take care of it and meet you back here.
I'll send the coordinates.
Hold on, Nyx. We need to pick up the pace. Hey, CeeLo, how do I use those,
mag disruptors. Just secure them to the circuit panel near the turbine.
Guess I probably could have figured that out.
Oh, and they're low capacity, so the charge might not last.
All right. Let's go, Nyx. Ready, Nix? Oh! Those charges didn't really last. Past the turbine, but now my exit's blocked.
Shouldn't be a problem for you, though. I mean, you are really good at this.
No, yeah, I am. You just think there'd be an easier way to get an atmospheric accelerator.
Actually, I only made the one. It's in the converter room at the top of the harvester.
The Empire stole it?
I gave it to them. In exchange for some off-world parts. I didn't know they'd use it to divert the winds and cut off our farmers.
Well, the good news is, they won't have it for much longer. Oh, could've used a few more of those mag disruptors. Yeah, that hurt. Why do I get the feeling you didn't really need this thing to boost my bike?
Well, I could have used something off the shelf, but this accelerator will give you a much stronger kick.
I'll be the judge of that. guess we're doing this. Yet. I have your accelerator. It looks like this place can't run without it.
I told you it has some serious kick. And hey, with the winds back to their natural course, you'll have a way out.
Hold tight.
What did I tell you, CeeLo? Easy.
I never should have made this. At least now, it'll be used for something good.
Good is a bit of a stretch.
Well, I like you a lot more than I like the Empire. Where's your speeder? I'll just juice the repulsor here, and you're all set. Bet it's strong enough to ride double now.
Huh. Really?
I meant your little pet there.
Yeah, me too. That's what I meant. Thanks. I should go.
See you around, Kay.
Now, this is more like it.
Chance.